it's Muniza, and I want to welcome you and share with you my Bless It Forward initiative that we've launched to welcome and start the new year with. And the reason I'm sharing this with you is because so much has happened in 2017. From natural disasters all over the world, the Dominican Republic, Mexico, Bangladesh, Hurricane Irma, Hurricane Harvey, and all the fires in California and on the West Coast and all the way up the West Coast. It's been an incredible year with the political climate and the media going wild and so much that has happened between cosmic events like the eclipses and the supermoons and Mercury's in retrograde. We have had a heck of a time here on Earth. It has been unbelievable to be a human on Earth in these times. We have to wonder why we chose to come through in these times. Well, we're here for a reason, and we're here because we knew that the times here on Earth were going to be difficult. We came to help, and this is part of this initiative, is helping people, helping each other. And I call this a Bless It Forward, not a Pay It Forward, but a Bless It Forward, because we are really needing to create change for each other and to help each other out and to come together in community and to come together with the understanding that there's so many of us who have opportunities that others don't have, and so many of us who don't have those opportunities at all. And even it doesn't matter where we are in that strata, we can help and we can do something. So I want to share with you what this Bless It Forward program is about. We designed this so we could donate 60% of the proceeds from the sale of these cleanses. These are my intuitive cleanses that I run and launched in 2017. That was something really great that happened in 2017. And I want to give everybody the opportunity to be able to purchase them, use them, upgrade their health, and at the same time help someone else. So 60% of the proceeds from the sale of the intuitive cleanse, the do-it-yourself intuitive cleanse, is going to two foundations that are close to me because they're close to people I love. And the first one is going to support Puerto Rico and the incredible devastation that happened over there. And it's Friends of Culebra Animals, which is an organization that is very dear to my friend Ami Beach. Ami and her husband Mark are the owners of G-Zen, which is an award-winning vegan restaurant in Brantford, Connecticut. And I am thrilled to support Ami in this initiative to help rebuild Culebra and Puerto Rico and to really provide support to the animals who really suffer and have suffered there anyway from abuse and what have you, and they don't get the care that they need, and especially not getting the care they need in these very difficult, trying times. The second foundation is the Naya Jeevan Foundation in India, which is supporting women to fight back against sex trafficking. And I chose this organization because it's very dear to my friend Yashasvi Jangiani, who is a homeopath I work very closely with. And the beauty of this foundation is that 100% of their proceeds and their donations go towards supporting their cause, and they have no admin costs. That's a very difficult thing to find in nonprofit organizations, and I'm very happy to share with you here that this organization is a really powerful one and has enabled women in many ways to rise up and build their lives back. So please join me in this incredible initiative that we want to do to help support others and to help support animals, to help support women. And these are two causes that are dear to my heart and they're dear to people I absolutely love. And so I want to ask you to either do one of two things. You can purchase the cleanse for yourself and support yourself, or you could purchase it and bless it forward to someone else who really needs it. Someone who has struggled, maybe is bedridden, is out of money, is struggling so badly with their health that they cannot even get out of bed. Someone who has spent so much money on their health that they're out of money to spend on other things that they've now found a path forward for and could really support them. Someone who is spending all their money on supplements has very little to spend on anything else. So if you would like to support people like that, please, 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 if you know someone like that, please, please, please take this opportunity to bless it forward. Thank you for watching this, and thank you for participating, and thank you for making this community one of the most amazing communities I'm proud to be a part of, and I'm proud to stand next to all of you who are in it, shoulder to shoulder, arm in arm, in sisters and brothers, and all of us making big changes in the world. Big changes by simply sharing our truth, living our lives, and healing our bodies. Because we all know that it's not just about healing our bodies. It's about healing our minds, our hearts, and our souls as well. In fact, more importantly, the reason we heal our bodies is so that the mind, heart, and soul can be healthier. And when that's healthier, we can speak our truth more. We can show up in the world more. We walk our path. We walk our purpose. And this is why I want to give back. I want to give back to all those people who need it. I want to give back to places that have been suffering and the people who have been suffering and the animals who have been suffering. I want to give back. And I hope that you will join me in doing that. Thank you.